turn around, walk back down to the other end. I might go down that alleyway, see what's down there. Nice flowers. Probably get a nice macro shot, but not sure how well that would look in black and white. Got it on zone focus. I've also got it on autofocus, and I'm on shutter speed priority. I'm shooting at 1/1000th of a second because obviously I'm moving, and so the people that I want to photograph. It's probably a bit much for these kind of shots, but there you go. A nice place to come for a walk. This is the main high street, so it's probably about as busy as it gets. See, there is a bit of contrast. Lots of shadows. Thank you. of an interesting fallen tree stump there, but I'm not sure how well that's going to come out. There's not really much interest going around. Never been down here before, so I wonder if this goes to that other footpath that I was on. As you can see from the sky, it's not great light. The sky's getting blown out pretty much every time. Need to do this walk at come up here at sunset for golden hour and actually shoot in colour. Mind you, there's a few wispy clouds, not many. There's a lot of little flies keep hitting me in the face. We were not going to go that way because I don't want to walk all the way down to Shoreham. I'm not sure where that goes. I'll do some research before I do that. a little swan. So I've never been down here before either. I wonder if this leads round to that other footpath. Where are you, Swanny? There you are. He's going quick. It's definitely hot. One thing I've noticed about shooting black and white in these conditions, is it's hard to bloom and see.